The backhand. Let's see what he does against Rick DiPietro. He scores! He went to the forehand and buried it under DiPietro after he had flopped to the ice. Boy, he waited a long time to pull the trigger. He was right on top of the goaltender when he shot it.
And I don't know how he got it under there. DiPietro looked like he had the pads down to the ice. He looked like he had them stacked. Where's the space? Where is it? Oh, there it is!